Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today in this video we'll be creating a very nice effect in which the particles will follow a path. So in this we are going to create particles and then we are going to create a path and make the particles follow the path. So let us start with this video. So first of all, we'll be creating a new composition so everything looks nice. Now let us create a background. So here we'll select a solid object and just change the background color to something like dark purple. Okay, so now let us create a new null object. Okay, now this null object, we are going to basically create a path for this. You can create the path anyhow depending upon your project, what type of path you require. Just make sure that the curves are smooth, because our particles are going to follow this path, so they need to be smooth in order to make the animation look smooth and nice. Okay, so you can play around with this as much as possible, making sure that everything is nice and smooth. Okay, so now once the path is done, we have to go into the drop down menu and then go inside the masks, and inside the mask one. Okay, now select the mask path and press Control C to copy this particular mask, and we need to paste this mask on the position. So select the position and then press Control V to paste. So now the mask has been pasted on the position. We have to align the anchor to the mask, so to the path basically. So select or hit Control and double click on the anchor point. Okay, so now the anchor has been aligned to the path, and now this anchor will follow this path. Okay, so you can see here now it's following the path. So now we are done with this. We don't need this mask anymore, so we can go up here, select the mask and hit delete. Okay, now we are done with the null object. Now we'll create one more solid object, and here we'll change the color to white. Now in this solid we are going to add effect, which is CC particle world. Okay, so drag this and drop it on the newly created solid object. So these are the particles. So now in this control menu, what we are going to do is we are going to click on this drop down menu in front of producer, and then press Alt and click on the clock. Okay, now we have to copy paste this script which is there in the description. You can just paste it here. Okay, we are done with this one. Now go to position Y again. Press Alt and click on the clock. Copy this, paste it down here. Repeat this for Z also, and paste it here. All right. So now you can see our particles are following the path. Now all that is left is to tweak around with the properties like birth rate. We can change it to 1.8. longevity we can lower it to 0.6, and then in physics you can basically change the animation from explosive to twirl. So you can change it to anything. Now you can change it to even fire, anything that suits your project. So there are a lot of options here. You can check out all these options and select whichever suits your project. Okay, so I'm selecting 12 for this particular project. Velocity, I can reduce it down to 0.3. You can play around with these properties. Gravity, I'll select 0. And then going down to particles, in particles I'll change this line to anything. Basically you can select stars, or I can select faded sphere. Faded sphere also looks good. Then I can select bubbles, so bubbles are also looking good. Let us now select the colors. So in colors I will be choosing a much more vibrant purple, slightly purplish. Okay, so and here I may choose something like light pink. So now our animation is done. So if you just hit space, you can see our particles are following the path. So basically you can play around with these properties and create a very nice animation. So I'll leave you to that. Hope you like this video. If you did like this video, please click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.